imagine that their minds are thinking the same as